Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product link in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Charbroil Deluxe Digital. The Charbroil Deluxe Digital is ideal for the professional smoker. This equipment has a 725 square inch of cooking space with four smoking racks on a 1500 watt heating element. This grill allows the pro smoker to create delicious and perfectly smoked food with precision. The Charbroil Deluxe Digital made from stainless steel and comes with a finish and dual tone. It comes with a front glass window so you can view the smoking process and a stainless steel locking system on the side of the door to allow tightly sealed smoking. The double wall and insulation of this smoker ensures temperatures are consistent and smoke is kept inside the unit. This makes the wood chips 10 times more efficient than other electric smokers. The box for the wood chips can accommodate a supply good for 4 to 7 smoking hours without refilling. For added convenience, this unit comes with an ergonomically designed handle and a pair of wheels for easy mobility. The internal light allows you a clear view of the food with the door open. It is such a breeze to operate this product. Once the temperature or time has been set, the smoker will smoke your food to perfection. An alarm will notify you for doneness and the keep warm function will ensure you have a perfectly done smoked food even on your first try. The removable temperature gauge makes monitoring the smoking process easier. The easy-to-refill slide and porcelain-coated water pan adds more to the ease in using this smoker. The stainless steel finish of this grill makes it easy to clean even with a simple wipe with a damp cloth. The 8.5-cup grease tray ensures all drippings from the food flows to the right place instead of at the other parts of the smoker which may be difficult to clean. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.